as a symbol of the unity of these two coming together today, they have decided to pour a unity beer. Hold it together, Bones.
I'm thirsty.
The pouring of this unity beer symbolized the combining of two lives in the love they share and commitment to each other.
If your wife can find the beer.
She got it.
Use the other one you got in your pocket if that one doesn't work.
It's okay.
Go ahead and pour your unity beers.
My turn, babe.
Go ahead.
I have to go under my veil.
Pound it.
Too much foam. Pass it along, sir. My hands are all wet now.
You have symbolized your commitment to each other by exchanging rings, and have ended your individual lives by the pouring of the unity beers. And after all this, I have one more question to ask you. Bailey, do you take Jimmy to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Jimmy, do you take Bailey to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Well, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I would never drop you.
It is my honor to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. James Anthony Murphy. Start the reception.